area, sir.
Phineas Whitmark, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlyle.
Please wait.
You guys planning to get the whole grounds and overhaul?
Yes, there's so much to do before the funeral tomorrow.
And the woman isn't even dead.
It's too bad we're not allowed to tell them another great story to talk about.
Asking all kinds of questions. Who had the other one? Why I gave it to her, that sort of thing. You did make sure she didn't see you give the other one to the butler?
Of course.
You're gonna regret this! Regroup! Regroup! I got eyes on him!
Phineas Whitmark, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlyle.
Please wait.
They call all of you in today. I've never seen so many gardeners here at the same time.
I think so. A funeral is a big event. A lot of important people will be here.
Thank you.
Okay.
Peculiar icons above the safe. I wonder if they might be some sort of a code. Maybe have a look around the office, 47. Good work, 47. That's the file on Arthur Edwards secured. Time to take care of Madame Carlyle.
Thank you.
negligent shit! Spineless, despicable, mid-witted little man!
Mission complete. Well done, 47.
Figures.
They're everywhere. Go, get out! It's the Constantine! Shit!